today we're going to talk about ATR quality performance checks. So what I would recommend to put in your SOPs is to check your energy throughput periodically. This procedure is detailed in our manuals, but let me step you through it. So what you do is remove your ATR from your sample compartment and collect a background. Insert your ATR and collect a sample spectrum on a clean, dry crystal. This will give you the amount of energy ratioed against an open beam. And from that, we can gauge a lot from the spectrum. We can look at energy throughput. We can also easily see any contamination that might be on your crystal. Let me show you an example of a typical energy throughput spectrum for a diamond. You'll notice the diamond does not transmit infrared in this region. That's because of the diamond phonon bands. But what we would look for diamond ATR is we would check the energy throughput at 1,000 wave numbers. So there's your tip this week. Be sure to keep an eye on your ATR energy performance as a part of your quality checks. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.